Let's say a person's house is filled with hope and dreams. But this house is filled with fear and scream.